This has to be the craziest softball highlight I have ever seen, because the runner fooled the catcher mid-play by lying to her and pointing to the catcher's parents, who she said had just showed up and were in the stands to watch her play for the very first time. But in reality, they were never actually there, and this just served as the perfect distraction.